back out again, finally digging. As you can see, it's a beautiful day. It has been freezing like 6 degrees last night, but in this little forest the ground is still soft because of all the leaves, so yeah, it's a bit cold but very sunny, no wind. And I'm back actually where I started making YouTube videos, the first place I started filming. It's a little doggy forest area where people let their dogs out. Sunday, so I think it's gonna be quite crowded here, but we'll see. Last time I found quite a lot of stuff here. Didn't expect to find much here, but found quite a lot of stuff, and I researched it all. And apparently in the late 1700s and throughout the 1800s, this was a bit of a small vegetable growing area. People could rent a small part of a field that was still here, and then they could just farm their own vegetables for their own consumers. So yeah, that's why there is stuff here apparently. So let's see if I hunt it out or if there is still stuff to find. See you on the first find. Well, it took a while, but I have my first good target. As I thought, I dug already a lot out here and there's mostly iron left, but there's a really big iron signal here, but there was just a little squeak thingy coming out. Could have been a big iron also, but I thought I should dig it, and yeah, this came out. It's, I think it's lead, but it looks like a crest. Don't know if it's from a furniture fitting or from something else, but it looks really interesting. I have to clean it out, but that's not a bad find. Let's see if there's clearly some detail on it. Could be from furniture, but could also be something else. I have to look it up. Nice find in any case. Got a very nice signal, and somewhere up here. Yeah. Let's hope it's something good, because I didn't get too many signals today. It's here somewhere. It is a coin. It looks greenish. This has to be silver. Silver on a live dig. Don't think I have ever had that. Yeah, it has to be a silver dime. Oh, it is really green. Don't want to rub it too much. Already scratched it a bit, I see. But that is a silver dime. Can't see the queen or the king or whatever, but I assure you that is a silver dime. I will clean up and make some nice pictures. But that is very nice. Live dig silver. Yes. Hey, I think I found a spill. That is my new hole. This is the hole where the silver dime was. And it appears I have a coin. So I have a nice spill here. Oh, nice. I know what this is. This is a 2.5 cent piece. And that makes me very happy, because I don't find those too much. Don't know if you can see it, but there is the line. Date is under here. 18... 1877. And there's more in the same spill. The hole, 2.5 cents. This is actually where the hole where the 10 cent was, but I checked it again and there is still 6 minutes. I just scooped it out, I think. Yeah, it's here. So it is out. Let's hope for another coin. Let's hope for another silver coin. Oh, I see it. It looks good. Oh, it's another silver coin. Really? A 2 silver coin spill. I mean, this is clearly silver. You can clearly see it out, this one. Crazy. I never had this. A coin spill with 2 silver coins. This is a Wilhelmina. I just see the queen there. Queen Wilhelmina. That's early 1900s, I think. Grab it a tiny bit, not too much. 1919, I think. I mean, you clearly see the 10 cents, it's a dime. And I think it says 1919. So, yeah, 2 silvers in 1 coin spill. Awesome. Gotta check through the hole again and hopefully be back. Okay, I have a bit of a lucky streak at the moment. Again, something interesting. Thought it was a bit of trash, but then I started to see detail on it. And it looks like some sort of badge. You clearly see a mark. Oh, wait. Back. Yeah, I think I know where this is. We're very close to the scouting campsite, and if I'm not mistaken, that is the scouting sign. So that has to do with scouting, either a badge or to put a little scarf in that they wear around their necks. It is kind of old. I think it's from the 50s or something. But this is scouting related. Still, nice to find. Lighting is a bit crappy here. But yeah, not bad to find. On to the next. Okay, I'm gonna attempt another live dig because yeah, the last one was a silver, so hoping I'm getting the same luck again. Solid signal, 82, right here, and it's not so big of a signal, so I'm hoping it's a coin. It'd be very nice. 82 is, of course, in the silver range. So, move you a bit. It doesn't appear to be out already. Oh, there it is. It's at the side. A bit of force. Oh, I see a coin, and it's small. Oh, please, let it be another silver. No, it's not a silver, but it's a nice coin. It's a half Willem cent. See the W there? And the crest is over there. 1800 half Willemsen live. For a live dig, that's very good. Let's see if we can see something. 185 something, so 1850s. Not bad for a live dig. Now it's getting silly. Behind this little bump, there I found the two silver dimes. And I'm actually now in an old path. They closed it, but this is, as you can see, an old path that went that way. And just at the side of it, made a nice signal, very shallow, like half a centimeter maybe. And I got spooked because I saw this. That is a coin, but it is a weird size. I thought it was first a lion's head, but then I saw the head of a king on it, facing right, so it should be Willem III. And you can already see at the edge here, it's a silver coin. I think it's a Willem III 25 cent piece, which is one coin I've never found before. That's crazy. I will clean it up because now it's really grotty, but I think it's a silver coin. Crazy, crazy. I will clean it up and make nice pictures. Three silvers in one hand. And I still have an hour to go. Unbelievable. And it keeps going well, still on the same old path, hopped over some trees there, at this little hole here, tiny signal, you can really see it just about there, more silver I think. Oh, look at that, look at that. Those are some cool looking stones. Made. Hey, there you are. There's a stamp. The light is bad. The sun is going under, but it says 952. Another piece of silver, maybe from an earring or something. Ooh, wonder if the stones are real. But that's very nice. Very cool. Quadruple silver this hunt. Still have half an hour left. Maybe some more. Please. This is awesome. So, time to do my shout out. I already filmed this shout out in the forest, but for some reasons I have to film it over again. The shout out is for hunting coins. Sean and Marco, two brothers with a YouTube channel and also a nice Facebook group. And the reason why I have to reshoot this this shout out is that Marco was taking a break. It was not certain if they come back also with their YouTube channel. But in the meantime, since I filmed the original shout-out and this one, he has returned, and their YouTube channel is operating on full throttle again. So, yeah, I can only say nice things about them. They have a really nice Facebook group also, where you can have stuff determined if you don't know what it is. If you post your pictures there, a lot of nice people there also that help you with it. Yeah, very nice videos. Everything is in Dutch, but the finds speak for themselves. So good finds, so many finds. Just very nice, nice editing also. So, Sean and Marco, this one is for you. Thank you for being, for letting me part of your community. And yeah, as usual, the links are in the description. And yeah, next week, another one for the shout out. have to film quick, but I found something awesome again. Getting harassed by doggies. I'm in the middle of the path, so people see me also. But look at this. It's a seal matrix. I'm gonna clean it up and show it to you, but I have to go now because I don't want five people looking at me when I do.